And I believe that we as people need to continue to build our skills in adaptability. Yes, we need to learn how to use AR and VR and order things through the robots. We need to learn those technical skills. But more importantly, we need to continue to develop our human judgment, communication, collaboration, creativity, the thinking out of the box, for us to remain the dominant force driving the technology.